Andy, can you count to 10?
One, two, three, four, five.